In a case of a man convicted for brutal rape and murder of a 7-year-old physically and mentally challenged girl, the Supreme Court was left with no choice but to confirm his death sentence. Here's why. The crime itself was heinous. The crime was committed by using a stolen motorcycle. The convict quarreled with his co-inmates after his conviction. And to top it all, he committed the murder of one of his co-inmates, a Pakistani national. When an attempt was made before the court to suggest that the overall conduct of the convict in prison was without any blemish, the court observed, "We could only wonder what more of a criminal activity would qualify as blemish, if not the involvement and conviction in a case of murder of a fellow jail inmate."